it is about time for University of Delaware men's soccer. Look to get him more involved. That was a nice cross in. Delgado gets up and it's a stunner! Showing his vertical. Getting up there and putting it in. Delaware's on the board. Not 6 minutes into the game. Delaware mounting a run here. Schroeder, low cross into the box. That one, Perales with a shot, and that one's in! Carlos Perales! That run looked good from the start. And the first half will come to an end. It seemed like it went by very fast, but there was plenty of action in it. Tubson looking to get to Forrest. Forrest with plenty of room. Nice cross in. There's a shot and a goal! Jamie Lucchini, the senior from Wexford, Pennsylvania, finds the back of the net. And here comes the kick. That one, Tess Bogan, but he is right there again, the sophomore. Snatch it out of the air. Laguna. Looking to take it by himself. No one else joining the run, and that one gets knocked down out of play. Bogan once again coming up big. Gillen and Delgado working together again. Delgado, it's a one-on-none. To his right, takes a shot, and it's a goal! Number two for number nine. He puts it in, and it's a 3-1 lead. Opportunity. Green. Shot. Got a goal! What a strike from Alex Green. Delaware with a 3-2 win over the Lehigh Mountain Hawks. Two from the captain, Guillermo Delgado. One from Carlos Perales.